This incredible rejuvenating brightening Ayurvedic night cream is special blend of precious and rare ingredients help illuminate the skin color and promote cell growth. Indian Madar and aloe vera has antiseptic properties which prevents fine lines and delay the process of aging skin too. About the packaging, as you can see in the picture, this outer box looks very luxurious, expensive and classy. The product itself comes in a small glass which is very elegant, but well, it's also dangerous for clumsy people like me. I dropped this about a week in after started using this. I don't like to carry glass tub when I'm traveling, but it definitely looks cool and it keeps your product from drying out or oxidization, so glass is definitely a better option for skincare product to store in. But I just happen to be clumsy, plus any tub packaging, as you know, is unhygienic, so do use wooden spatula that comes with it to scoop it out. Having oily skin, I don't find it difficult to spread cream evenly, but dry skin people may find a little difficult to spread it over on your face. But moisturize the face a little bit with rose water or any kind of toner before application. It might help. Even toner, any sort of toner would help. It needs a little bit of work in getting absorbed, as I have to massage my face for like half a minute before it gets absorbed completely and the yellow residue vanishes. And it feels pretty heavy when I apply initially, but a quite light massage helps. It doesn't leave any stickiness or oily residue behind though after some massage. And I think night cream should feel a bit heavy on your face, as they need to work overnight, right, on the skin, especially if you're sleeping in an air conditioner room. But that's just my personal preference. The smell is completely Ayurvedic and luxurious. For those who have used it, it's pretty similar to Kumkumadi Tilam from Kama, but it doesn't linger as long as Kumkumadi Tilam cream, so watch out for that if you hate smelling Ayurvedic product. Pros of Kama Rejuvenating and Brightening Ayurvedic Night Cream. Let's get to it. It stays true to its claim of brightening and lightening and moisturizes the skin pretty well. So my skin looks fresh, supple, plump, and I feel like tan is removed completely. But that could be another product. This packaging is super luxurious and classy, and texture is smooth, and it gets absorbed quite easily with the added benefit of light massage. You have to massage. I don't think that's a bad thing. It hasn't broken me out, and that is a big win, as I have very sensitive and oily skin. It doesn't leave any residue or oiliness behind, and when I wake up in the morning, my skin doesn't look sweaty or oily at all. It has lightened the blemishes to a quite extent, and I think it's very good value for money, as a little goes long way for a luxurious spa-like feeling that I get. The ingredients list is very impressive, with saffron being the active ingredient. Cons of Kama Rejuvenating and Brightening Ayurvedic Night Cream. So it hasn't made big difference to a few stubborn acne marks. I have some here. That anyway, it doesn't get absorbed instantly, and a light massage is needed. So it is con for people who like night cream that get instantly absorbed. I don't mind it, but some people do mind it and they do not want to massage. I don't know, but it could be con for some people. I don't think this would be moisturizing enough for dry, very dry skin people, as it works on my skin, which is super oily. I don't know about dry people. The smell might bother who don't not like strong Ayurvedic fragrance. That could be a con too. The jar is not travel friendly, and the tub packaging is unhygienic, but there is a spatula with it, so you can use that if you want.